stay a while and listen. The unfiltered truth, not for the faint of heart. A gut-wrenching tale, the unfiltered truth. Gather around, children. Mortimer. Lynn. Greycoat. The storm raged across the deck of the ship, the sound of the shattering mast almost drowned out by the pouring rain and howling thunder. As I shouted orders at Lynn to prepare the lifeboat, a massive wave crashed into the bow, causing me to lose my footing. I tumbled into the ice-cold water and was certain that this was the end. Luckily for most of us, it was the beginning of a new life entirely.
What happened then?
Patience, Marcy. A good story is about the journey, not the destination.
But I thought you were traveling there for a reason.
As I was saying, a new beginning. Dazed, I stared into the dense jungles of what could only be Stranglevine Ridge. I leapt up and started searching for my allies.
That means your friends, right? Like Auntie Mo?
They weren't yet. Especially not your auntie. But they would be soon. Friends. Family, even. Shipwrecked and distraught, I scoured the sands looking for my companions. Thank you. enemy was defeated, the party was safe for now.
Thank you.